that handle up because I really, it was the best musical film I ever did. And it was directed by John Huston, who was extraordinary.
You and Carol Burnett?
Carol Burnett, who I adored, and Bernadette Peters, who was something.
I remember us
standing next to each other, posing for a poster for the movie, and the photographer said, "Do you have a best side to me?" And I said, "No, I don't." At least I didn't think, I mean, I do now, but I didn't then.